Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Aliza Rahmawati from Madrasah Tsanawiyah Al-Mahalli. Today I will show you how to make flower from shopping bag. Material: plastic shopping bag, thin wire, masking tape, and scissors. Cut to 20 cm pieces of wire. Carefully fold the ends upward and wrap a strip of tape around each end to cover the sharp edges. Flatten the bag out and cut the top and bottom of lining rectangle to plastic. Cut the two rectangles into four equal strips. Take the side edge of the strip and fold it into a concentric. Take the wire and take the wrap around the full tape and twist it 3 or 4 to secure it in place. Pull the top layer away from the other strip to fit the flower pattern. Continue to fold the layer away of plastic to complete the flower head. Wrap and wire a twist to keep the flower head stuck.